Fine old German Stradiuarius violin from around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pegs, an older ebony chinrest and tailpiece, a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.